Welcome to the HT8 MCU Basic Tutorial, Getting Started. In this tutorial, we will take you through the basics of HT8 MCU from the following six aspects. They are HT8 MCU Introduction, HT8 MCU Categories, HT8 MCU Selection Tools, Holtek Official Website Information, HT8 MCU System Architecture, and Environment Setup. HT8 MCU Introduction. HT8 MCUs are embedded microcontrollers with RISC architecture and reduced instruction set, which are widely used in many fields, such as appliances, automotive electronics, healthcare, security and safety, etc. The advantages of the HT8 MCUs lie in short instruction cycle, high processing speed, small chip area, low cost, and low power consumption. HT8 MCU Categories. Holtek's 8-bit MCUs are available in a variety of categories, including general purpose 8-bit MCU, low power, special purpose MCU, touch, proximity and peripheral, health and measurement, security and safety, motor MCU and peripheral, battery and power management, wireless, music and voice MCU. Most MCUs have no emulation capabilities, and their corresponding emulation chip has an associated identification in part number. For example, the emulation chip for the general-purpose 8-bit MCU HT66F3195 is named HT66V3195. HT8 MCU Selection Tools. There are three approaches for HT8 MCU selection, which are the selection guide on the Holtek website. The selection tool on the Holtek website and the Holtek MCU Selector app. Holtek official website information. Holtek's official website has provided a wealth of information. Product information includes a detailed chip introduction and relevant datasheet. Application solutions include electronic control and motor, healthcare, and many other solutions. Application notes can help you to learn about Holtek's products and optimize your product designs. To purchase Holtek's MCUs, development tools, and application modules, please log in to the official website of Best Modules. HT8 MCU System Architecture. The HT8 MCU System Architecture is mainly divided into four parts: HT8 MCU Core, Clock System, Digital Peripherals, and Analog Peripherals. The HT8 MCU Core is the core component of the MCU, including flash program memory, data memory, EEPROM memory, stack, watchdog timer, low voltage detector, low voltage reset, reset circuit, and interrupt controller. The clock system part, which is responsible for clock generation, includes time bases, internal low-speed RC oscillator, internal high-speed RC oscillator, external low-speed crystal oscillator, and external high-speed crystal oscillator. Digital peripherals correspond to the digital signal input-output interfaces, including the serial interface module, UART, SIM including SPI and I2C, USM including UART and SPI and I2C, timer, I/O, and pin shared function. Analog peripherals correspond to the analog input-output interfaces, including the analog-to-digital converter, comparators, and software LCD driver. The above functions will be introduced in detail in the following sections. Environment setup. The environment setup includes three parts, which are the development environment HTIDE 3000 and HOPE 5000, the development tools eLink Pro 2 and eWriter Pro 2, and the development board DEV3195. The HTIDE 3000 also integrates an intuitive graphical user interface software, CodeConfig, which will be introduced in detail later. The HT-IDE 3000 platform is developed by Holtek, integrating all software tools into a one-window environment, which are all available to users free of charge. This ICE should be used together with the development tool eLink Pro 2. The HT-IDE 3000 main interface contains the work area, programming area, and other functional area. The installation package can be downloaded from Holtek's official website. For more detailed tutorial information, please visit Holtek's official website. The code config is an intuitive graphical user interface software integrated in the HT-IDE 3000. It is available to configure the MCU peripherals and pins, and automatically generate MCU initialization code, saving initialization setting time for users. The code config main interface contains five areas, which are MCU selected peripheral area, MCU optional peripheral area, peripheral parameter setting area, MCU pin setting area, and code generation area. The installation package can be downloaded from Holtek's official website. For more detailed tutorial information, please visit Holtek's official website. The HOPE 5000 platform is developed by Holtek for HT8 MCU code programming. It should be used with the development tool eWriter Pro 2. The HOPE 5000 main interface contains the function menu area and display area. The installation package can be downloaded from Holtek's official website. For more detailed tutorial information, please visit Holtek's official website. The development tool eLink Pro 2 is an online debugger developed by Holtek dedicated for its new generation of 8-bit flash MCUs with OCDS architecture. It supports online debugging and MCU programming. This tool can be purchased from the official website of Best Modules. The tutorial experiments all use the eLink Pro 2. The development tool eWriter Pro 2 is a Holtek developed programmer dedicated for 8-bit OTP and flash MCUs. It supports MCU programming. This tool can be purchased from the official website of Best Modules. The DEV3195 board is a member of the Holtek Easy Development Board series. The emulation MCU's part number is HT66V3195. All MCU pins are externally bounded, which is convenient for users to use. It can be used with the eLink Pro 2 for debugging or MCU programming. This development board includes an eLink interface, a micro USB interface, a power indicator, a 3.3-volt LDO, an LED indicator, power selection, I/O pins, and the MCU HT66V3195. The development board can be purchased from the official website of Best Modules. The tutorial experiments use the DEV3195 board. Holtek has a professional service team to assist in development, design, and after-sales service. Please feel free to contact our business departments for more detailed product information and consultation services.